Hey guys, Ram is back with another video. Today, let's talk about Samsung Pay. Samsung has recently launched its most popular payment service, the Samsung Pay in India. And this service is available on latest devices like Galaxy S7, Galaxy S7 Edge, Galaxy Note 5, Galaxy A5 2016 and 2017, Galaxy A7 2016 and 2017 models. Now let's talk about Samsung Pay. The Samsung Pay is a virtual payment service that enables you to pay using your mobile phone. Previously, Apple has launched its Apple Pay service earlier than Samsung, but there is a difference between the Apple Pay and Samsung Pay. Actually, Apple Pay accepts only NFC-enabled payment terminals, but Samsung has both MST and NFC technologies. This is clear, guys. If Apple wants to launch its Apple Pay in India, it requires all the merchants to replace their existing MST swiping machines with an NFC-enabled terminals. But Samsung is using MST technology, which is magnetic secure transmission, which is already enabled on our existing payment terminals. This means we can use Samsung Pay readily out of the box. What does MST do is, when you hover the device or the swiping machine, it mimics the swipe of a card. So the swiping machine actually thinks that you have swiped a card and proceeds to the payment as usual. This is done using MST, the magnetic secure transmission technology. So whoever having the above said devices can use a Samsung Pay service instead of swiping a card at the merchant. And the good news is Samsung Pay is accepted everywhere that accepts a Master or Visa debit and credit cards. And so there comes a question about security. So a lot of us have many doubts about the digital payment services as whether they are secure or not. But Samsung is assuring us that Samsung Pay is very secure and it has three levels of security. Number one is fingerprint authentication or PIN authentication. That is, when you want to use Samsung Pay to pay somewhere, you have to provide your fingerprint or the PIN you set when adding a card to Samsung Pay. And the second one is digital tokenization. That means every time you pay with Samsung Pay, it uses a random token number rather than your original card number. That means the merchant or the swiping machine will never know your original card number. And the random token number also expires after one successful transaction or a defined time. So by this process, your card information is safe and secure. And coming to the third one is Samsung Knox. Everyone know about Samsung Knox. It is separate safely encrypted vault in phone storage. This Samsung Knox is constantly monitoring our device for malicious attacks. Even if the phone is compromised, the card image is still safely encrypted in the Knox security. And one caution guys, if you root your device, the Samsung Knox will be tripped and you can no longer use Samsung Pay. Please keep in mind, this is irreversible. Once you lost Samsung Pay, you cannot get that back on your device again. So proceed with caution while rooting your device. This is it folks, Samsung Pay has already came to India and select banks are accepting the request. This is it for now. To know more about Samsung Pay, how to set up and how does it work, please stay tuned to our channel, Tune On. And as every time, please do not forget to like, comment, share and do subscribe. Thank you guys, this is Ram signing off.